stuff. Let's test if we get the same options here. Who are you? Okay, now we get loop here, which is kind of annoying. And I think I know why. If we have a look at our old man. And the this one comes after that one, so for some reason this is set to is already done. When we click that, but let's have a look on our GUI. Oh, yeah, that's wrong. We don't need that for. It's the wrong line we are destroying here. Just noticed that. I think we can just use this up here. Let's try it with this one. Oh, key for the tavern. Not sure. Can you send me a link to maybe some of these picture upload sites? Maybe that will work, and then I download it from there. But otherwise, I don't know. I don't have anything. Yeah, imager or what they're called. I don't know. Otherwise, I don't know what I could use I don't really have a website where you can upload it. Yeah, email would also work. Send me a Twitch message and I answer to you with my email address, okay? Because I don't want to type out my email address here. And then that's a bit safer, I think. Okay, that might work as well, I think. Give me a second. Yeah, I need to sort out all my windows and monitors around here. It's a bit of a chaos. But I hope that works for you. So, where was I? Okay, I will have a look. Okay. Wow, es Unity Package. Oh, a mesh. Whoa, awesome. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Let me have a look. Where is it? Awesome. Thank you. Now I just need a matching icon, I think, but apart from that, it's really awesome. Thank you very much. Where's the materials? Here now. Let me change that. It's awesome. Pickup holder and our key pickup. Go there. And let's change this to these awesomely named meshes, which are all named mesh, which is kind of annoying. What did you call yours? Oh, it's a combination of different meshes. Oh, okay. So yeah, let's throw that in here. Oh, okay, that's kind of big. I think that's that will make short process of the door if I apply that. Let's change this to 0.1.